Tagore Engineering College offers several courses for the past two decades. The Department of Computer Science and Engineering was established in 1998 and provides an outstanding academic environment complemented by excellence in teaching.
The college has been accredited by the NAC with A grade.
A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way and shows the way.
Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is a progress and working together is a success.
It has dedicated, qualified and well-experienced faculty members to guide the students in academics. There are totally 27 faculty in the department. Two of them have completed and 10 of them are pursuing PhD.
Our department has permanent affiliation under Anna University. Since its inception, the department has progressed with a vision and a strong commitment to the developing competent programmers with uncompromising standards of excellence in the training, both classroom sessions and hands-on sessions given to students. At present, over 400 students study in the department of CSE, while the intake of students every year is 120.
There are laboratories such as Network Lab, PG Research Lab, DBMS Lab and Mobile Application Development Lab. Over 175 computers with high-end processors are provided to students to practically experiment the subjects. Our lab assistants are always helpful and kind.
Several workshops are conducted every year in the department. Some of the workshops that were conducted recently include Google Apps Training, Cloud Computing. Every year, the Department of Computer Science and Engineering conducts national-level technical symposium, and more than 200 students from various engineering colleges actively participated in it. An international conference is held every year, and this year many students from first to final year showed interest.
In sports and games, students of our department actively take part and bag many trophies and medals.
Coming to placements, our department students have got placed in various top companies such as Onic, Cognizant, HCL, Amazon, Mindtree and Car Technologies, so on.
Most job opportunities, software analyst, software developer and database and network administrator, mobile app developer and web developer.
As an alumnus, we are more privileged to nurture our juniors with the recent friends with more responsibilities.
We as a graduate are proud of taking the CSC and loved the programming, which land us at the right career path.
As a senior, it gives us the confidence to individually develop app and web products.
As a junior, I learned to write coding and take part in various code contests.
In Sophomore, it's really an intuitive way to learning logics of computing.
As a fresher, I think a fundamental joy playing CS in all about learning the basics.
For admission.